Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Medium. Today I came with the exercise 5.1 from Lines and Angles, 7th class NCRT. Question number 1. Find the complement of each of the following angles. Here are the figures of the angles given. So let's take this one. We have to find the complement of the each angle. So we know that what is a complementary angle. In previous videos, I already explained to you about the angles and lines, introduction and about the related angles. Check the description box for this link. And coming to here, we have to find the complement of each angle. So let's start with the one. So this is the 20 degrees, right? So in order to find the complement angle, we have to write it as complementary angle is equal to the sum of the angles are said to be complement, right? So 90 degrees is the complementary angle. So here we have 90 degrees minus 20 degrees, that is given angle. So 90 degrees minus 20 degrees is nothing but 70 degrees is the complement of this given angle. Similarly, here also complementary angle is equal to 90 degrees. So 90 degrees minus given angle. Okay. So here 90 degrees minus 63 degrees. So here we get 27 degrees. This 27 degrees is the complement to this given angle. Next, similarly, this is also. So we know that complementary angle is equal to the 90 degree. So 90 degrees minus given angle. Next, 90 degrees minus 57 degrees, that is the given angle. So 90 degrees minus 57 degrees is nothing but 33 degrees. So this is the 33 degrees and 57 degrees are complementary to each other. So here complementary angles are 20 degrees and 70 degrees. Here also complementary angles are 27 degrees and 63 degrees. Here also complementary angles are 33 degrees and 57 degrees. So this is about the how to find the complement of the given angle. That is simple, right? Complementary angle minus the given angle, then we will get the answer about that question. I hope you understand about this session. If you have any doubts, comment in the comment box, click like button and share my videos and subscribe my channel. Thank you.